With rising statistics in the queer community, both mental and physical health, now more than ever, we require medical facilities that cater specifically to the queer community. More than 56% of LGBTIQA plus adults face discrimination in our current medical facilities. We speak to Vincent and Nkosi from Aurum and Poppin to discuss these challenges we're facing on a daily basis.